Catfish have whiskers because they mostly feed at night and they can't really see their food with their eyes. So those whiskers have taste buds on them like you've got on your tongue. And they actually feel around with those whiskers and taste what's around them with those whiskers, and that helps them find food at night. They've got two whiskers just behind their nostrils on sort of the top of their snout. They've got one on each side of their mouth, and then they've got four on their chin. And all of them have sensory capability to feel stuff, but more important, they have taste buds. All catfish have whiskers. Some of them only have four or six, but they all have whiskers, and no catfish have scales either. They're all scaleless. Some have bony plates on their side, like the armored catfish in South America, but no scales. A lot of people think that you have to really be careful of the whiskers when you take a catfish off the hook, because those whiskers will sting you. As I mentioned, they're only sensory structures with taste buds. They really can't hurt you at all. What'll get you on a catfish are the spines on the fin on their back and the fin on their pectoral fins on their side. Those can poke you, and depending on the species and how old it is, there may be some poison cells in the skin surrounding those spines. And when they go into your skin, it feels like a bee or wasp stung you, so it can be pretty painful. There's over 4,000 species of catfishes in the world, and they've been found on every continent. There's even fossils from Antarctica, when Antarctica used to be in a different place in the world and was much warmer. Thank you.